Emotional factors were found to be able to predict trait psychopathy. Trait psychopathy was found to be able to predict illegal behaviors, and criminal thinking was found to be able to predict illegal behaviors, but not as well as trait psychopathy.